हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्रीतिश कुमार चौधरी कंटेस्टिंग फॉर द स्पोर्ट्स सेक्रेटरी इन द सैक इलेक्शंस इन द फोर्थ एंड फिफ्थ ईयर कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी।
व्हाई आर यू स्टैंडिंग फॉर द पोस्ट यू हैव फाइल्ड योर नॉमिनेशन फॉर?
या एनआईटीआर हैज बीन अ हब फॉर द गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स एक्टिविटीज अराउंड द ईयर। वी हैव विटनेस्ड मेनी स्पोर्ट्स फेस्टिवल्स लाइक इंट्रा एनआईटीज स्पोर्ट्स फिएस्टास इन द पास्ट वन ईयर। सो व्हाई एम आई द पर्सन हु विल बी द इन चार्ज ऑफ द स्पोर्ट्स सोसाइटी इन द अपकमिंग ईयर? So basically, for sports passionate, for the people, those are passionate about sports, there are two kinds of people. The person, those who play sports, and second, those who are the love fans or the lovers. I fall in the second category. The person who plays sports or who has some interest regarding sports may be biased in some aspects of sports, or maybe he might favor one sport over the other. But on the other hand, being a sports lover, I'll be unbiased in my decision and will see the overall development of each and every sport, which includes maybe basketball, cricket, football, hockey, lawn tennis, etc.
How do you rate the success of a secretary at the end of the year?
Yeah, there may be various parameters in seeing whether a secretary is successful or not. There'll be points whether people will be asking about the participation, in how well your event was publicized. But according to me, there are only two factors that will judge whether a secretary is successful or not. First, whether the student fraternity or the people, those who have some expectations from the secretary, are happy with him or not. Or second, the person who has promised you guys that he will do something, and if he is successful in completing his promises that he has taken before coming to the post, if he has completed, then he will be a successful.
What changes would you like to bring as a secretary if you are elected?
Yeah, first thing that I like to change in the institute, that's the quality of coaches or the number of coaches that is not available to the institute. In the various sports, we have various sports like, you can say, badminton, tennis, or table tennis, where we have good quality of sports person, but we do not have good quality of coaches. Coaches actually play a very vital role in this thing, where those people train up our sports persons, but we are lacking in this stuff. So I like to introduce more number of coaches in each and every sports that is present. Second, we have various dormant sports like hockey that's played by various people, but it's not promoted well. So I'd like to encourage those sports. And third, the gymkhana, which has lot of facilities, but the people or the students want some new equipments that to be introduced. So I like to introduce an online forum where people will start discussion, or people will vote against, or people will want what equipments they want in the gymkhana, those things will be purchased in the gymkhana. And last, the sports fiestas or the intra-NITs. We have seen that there's a tremendous participation. There was about 800 to 900 people willing to participate in the sports fiesta. But at the end of the day, we had problems with the organization. We had problems with the sponsorship. Being a part of the NITR fraternity, where we have a lot of people and the sports is a major role, we should look after the sponsorship and other stuff. So I'd like to improve the quality of sports fiesta. And finally, this is Prithish Chaudhary contesting for sports secretary, fourth and fifth year constituency. Please vote for me. Thank you.